I was in the middle of a show, and a man in the back of the room in the middle of my show screamed out, "Next!" I just thought, "Next? I want this guy to die. I want you to die tonight, sir. I want you to crash into a brick wall, catch on fire, and burn to death in front of your family." And when I say I thought that, I mean I screamed that into the microphone as loud as I possibly could, as 500 shocked Irish people looked up at me like, "What did he say?" Because that's how Irish people sound to me. "What did he say?" This is what their paws look like for some reason. "Oh."